Hello. Here we got, under its own power now, the robot's brain, finger lights, all that is animated now, under its own power, using a stepper motor, which comes down a shaft, down through there. I don't know if you can see it. There's a motor right there. It's powered by an Arduino card that Dennis Carrier built for me. Awesome. So, it's getting there. Thanks for watching.